Located in a small village of Vennampally in Saitapur Mandal of Karimnagar district, this government high school has achieved distinction in turning itself into a Swachh Vidyalaya. The teachers of the school have come out with a novel method to discipline the students on maintaining hygiene and cleanliness. As the teachers inculcate virtues and values to students, they have adopted them into practice.
I tell children the benefits of maintaining individual hygiene and cleanliness. Further, I teach them the basics like washing hands after using toilet, washing legs and hands before a meal, and the need to keep their environment clean for a healthier life.
Selected students have been trained to train their fellow students on cleanliness and hygiene. Further, such enterprising students have been made group leaders to oversee several disciplines, from maintaining personal hygiene to keeping the school clean and green.
Nenu Swachh Vidyalaya committee ki leader.
I am a Swachh Vidyalaya committee leader. Every day I make sure that soaps are available in every bathroom in the school and wash areas. I make sure my fellow students use the facilities provided to them properly.
My teacher vaarto clean chestundi.
Nenu maa vidyarthulu.
My responsibility is to make sure whether my fellow students maintain individual hygiene and cleanliness. Every day I check their nails, whether they are properly trimmed or not. Also their hairstyle, and make sure that they use dustbin in the school.
This government school is setting an example before others by adopting Swachh Bharat Abhiyan in letter and spirit, hence preparing its students to become good and responsible citizens of tomorrow.